this is the worst part.
Yeah. Alright guys, so typically this usually takes around, I don't know, maybe 1 to 2 hours. So right now we're just opening the crack. That way we can be able to get our product inside the crack, assuring that no water is going to be further damaging this concrete. So as you can see, we have a pretty banged up piece right here. But, you know, this is a repairable piece. Alright guys, so majority of the driveway is pretty much cut. Next step to do is just go ahead and we're gonna run our pressure washer, and this should probably take about, I don't know, 2 hours, 2.5. It's a big driveway, but it's a 5 gallon, so but yeah, so as you can see, this is what a crack would look like when it's not cut. This is a crack that is cut. See, about 3/8 of an inch. Yeah, there you go. Pretty much perfect.